I'm in the desert. I hate this place.
Hey, Jez, you're going really quiet again, man.
Yeah, because I'm leaning over my keyboard.
Dude.
Because he killed me.
I'm quite surprised at how dark it's getting. Really, like, it's really... It's quite early.
Oh, yeah, you know what? You're a tool shed. I fucking hate you, dude.
You mean IRL? You mean in real life or in the game?
Yeah, yeah. In real life. Like,
they're only acronyms.
Spawn and die. Great.
Well done, Dodge.
Don't you dare go for that chest. I will kill you.
No, you won't. You'll get killed.
No, I won't.
Well, I might be a Grimdale.
I'm on my way back to Hunt's Grove.
And it's just another helmet. Great.
I'm at spawn.
Yay. You made it all the way to spawn.
Grimdale, I'm going to die. Yay.
I don't die there.
People always die in Grimdale.
The barracks is really a good place to die. And also a good place to get good stuff. Lots of chainmail ammo.
Yampton.
None of the barracks.
Yampton.
Yeah, Yampton Barracks.
Ooh. Is it Yampton Barracks?
Oh!
Another way.
No! No, too many zombies. No! No!
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh!
Totally.
Yep. I think I'm at Romero.
Yay, we survived.
I was going to go Romero, but I decided to go a different way instead.
No!
I'm going north.
And I've got shields. I've got two sets of shields now.
If I can get through the zombie, that would be nice. Thank you.
Going that way.
Helpful, Dread. Helpful.
Yes, yep.
I'm going the way that you can't see, which I'm way I'm pointing. I was doing a tutorial video the other day and I started pointing at the screen. Yeah.
That's what you gotta do. What?
Alright, I'm back at Hans Grove. And there's a lot of zombies. Okay. One of them's you.
Grimdale.
Try to kill the zombies.
Yeah, good luck with me, that. Okay, okay.
Well, if you kill them, you might get my stuff, which would be helpful.
It would be helpful, but...
There's tons and tons of cookies.
Oh, zombies.
Not cookies. Just... Oh, I just need to... That sucks.
Alright, I'm heading back to Hunt's Grove.
Kalos 206 killed me. Watch it when you get to Hunt's Grove.
Okay, fuck that. Going to Ridgevale. Oh no, I'm gonna die, actually.
It's nice that they give you a full wooden sword now rather than a half wooden sword.
No, they give me a half used one.
Really? I've been getting full ones all this time.
Run away!
Very
dessert. Oh, scary. Oh, yeah, I'm bleeding. Totally. That's one.
Who wouldn't be favorable of me?
Bleeding.
Have you seen me?
Bleeding. Dying.
Good to know. Bye bye.
Being chased.
Hey, Dread. No one loves you. No one cares, man. Goodbye.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
I'm on my way to the Yampton.
You're so mean.
I'm not mean. I'm just honest
to you. Oh! I got a full sword!
It's better him knowing the truth than growing up thinking people love him.
Ooh. Whoa.
I've just spawned. Where have I spawned? Ooh. This is a nice place. It's got... Okay, and it's ramsacked with zombies. Nice.
It has a hut! Yay!
What is this place?
I'm gonna need that. Screw the eye bender. Don't really need that. Until later.
Where am I?
Yep, I'm fucked.
Coastal road.
House.
I'm at Camp Bell, I think.
That's the camp I was talking about.
No, or, staying away from there.
Oh, Camp Bell, the one with all the apartments.
Yeah, and it's got the barracks and the cons.
Yeah. Camp Bell.
Yeah, it's the barracks.
I'm heading to the barracks now.
Yeah, I'm away at the Yampton.
Then I'm going to head to Ridgevale, I think.
I'm in the desert town thingy at the moment.
And there's a ton of zombies, so I'm not going to go there.
Sylvanian families. In a dark, dark wood, there was a dark, dark town. In the dark, dark town, some skeletons lived.
What's that? Oh, that's the
childhood memories.
I remember those. They still have them in primary schools, you know.
I know.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm just probably thinking, how
the kids
clue.
Have no idea. The kids have no idea
who
they are.
You British with your weird shows.
And they have
I must say that British television is much more entertaining.
Really? I would say American TV is so much better. I watch like Jay Leno and The Late Show and I'm like, this is so much better. Like, we don't have anything that compares. We try to with the 10 o'clock show, but we have nothing that compares to Daily Show or Colbert Report at all.
Well, yeah, those are good shows.
They're amazing shows.
They're one of a kind.
Well, yeah.
I watched the Robert Pattinson one the other day.
How much do you squee?
Actually, I didn't.
Oh, surprising that you would lie so much.
I'm not lying.
Yeah, right.
Seriously, I'm not.
Don't, you have bedding with Robin Pattinson's face on it.
So?
So I don't think you have it for the lass. I'm pretty sure you have it for him. So, yeah, no. One of your pillows has Robert Pattinson's face and you just lay with him at night. Now your subs know the truth. I'm at Yampton. Yay.
Thing is, I'm cute. So, you know, I can get away with it.
Nice.
Yeah.
No one can get away with liking Twilight.
No, it wasn't lies that. It was just lies. She's so cute.
Hey! And you does the zombie dance. Yay. I dance for
Ooh, my throat is slightly parched.
She did the zombie mash. The zombie mash. It was a grave show smash.
Okay, my throat really is parched.
Take that.
You've gone quiet.
I know, because I moved the mic away so I can have a drink.
Die, honestly. Just put it to your eyeball.
My legs.
I wish I had a straw so I could just like have the bottle next to me.
I wish people would just break the chests rather than leaving them empty.
Little bit of hope, and then you get there, it's just shattered dreams.
Can't have anything.
Always shattered dreams.
Oh, and I'm at Grimdale again.
Yay! Where you at?
I'm at Yampton.
What?
I'm still in Grimdale.
I'm just coming up to Grimdale now, like at the back of it, so, like from the coast. I'll get to the entrance.
I've run out of sort.
Cool.
I know where all the chests are in Grimdale as well.
Yeah, I just need to replenish my water. There we go.
Cool. Balls. Go into.
Balls deep.
Indeed.
Side with the...
Where are you?
I'm in the graveyard right now.
Graveyard, okay. Let me just find the graveyard.
Come on.
I has a button.
Come on.
Oh, and there's someone there sneaking, so I'm guessing they don't want to be killed.
Come on!
Where's the graveyard?
Let's get the stuff!
By the church.
Don't want to die!
What are shovels used for?
Snow.
Snow.
Oh, balls.
Alright, oh shit, one angry zombie right there.
Hey, I see the graveyard.
I have zombie after zombie after me. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. This is. I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah!
I saw a zombie that was on a mission.
Anyone near 1690 minus 102?
Is that anywhere near Grimdale?
What? What is it?
1676 -109.
Oh. Cool.
We're -1772 +396. So I'm guessing nowhere near us.
I can get there.
I'm at Romero, so I'm like,
yeah,
way far.
Hmm.
Ooh,
I can. Yay. I can start walking there, I guess.
How have you got apples, man?
Because the chests have just respawned.
Oh, apples. I just left that place.
Yeah.
You should never leave, ever.
Good times, good times.
Yay!
Ooh, milk as well.
And I just got zombie flesh. I just got like a load of zombie flesh.
We could do Bobby for apples with milk.
Another squad.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Stripper poles!
Yay! What?
Let me out. There's stuff here that I want. I want all that stuff. It's mine.
There is a strip club.
We need to do a strip club on the server.
What?
Yeah. Cat. Little cat and Lux can be our
dancers. See how far that gets you? That'll be see which one of us slaps you first.
Probably you since you're local.
Yes, exactly.
But it'll be in a very good way.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. What's going to slap you over the internet?
Developer and Mantronic hand, send me it in the post. Tell me to put it into the USB. And then suddenly, ow.
They will eventually make
it. Alright, I'm going to head over towards Ridgevale, I guess.
I'm on my way to the place that they're at.
Where's that at?
Grimvale.
I'm like 100 blocks away. Actually, no, less than 100 blocks away.
I really need to find a crafting table because I can make so many cookies right now.
Cookies.
There should be one in the main house in one of the big in one of the rooms upstairs.
Yeah.
Or check the barn. Oh, there's. I found a crafting table. I've got one.
Actually, cool. No, I'm not.
I'll come find you then.
Wait, where did you guys say you were at? What was the X, Y, and Z you guys?
It's -1724 +412.
See, I totally didn't hear the minus, so I'm actually at Romero.
The opposite side.
Yeah, I totally didn't hear you say minus.
Right.
Holy shit, this is somebody being chased
where
by
are you?
Oh, there you
zombies.
Are. Okay. I can see.
Hey, Dredd, are you at Romero? Hello?
Yeah, I am.
Hey, dude. I'm at Romero.
Cookies.
Cookies.
Where at?
Right.
I'm at the house of Topper Platinum.
I have more. I have one cocoa bean if you need it.
I've got three more cocoa beans. It's wheat that I require.
Okay, let's find wheat.
Whoa.
Do you want some cookies? Because I've just made about 4 stacks.
Yay! Yeah, cookies, cookies, cookies.
Why is zombie so fast?
Okay, and this guy's. Oh, he's healing us.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
I'm sure where you are.
I'm in the house. Oh, yeah, just stuff.
Did I get. Yeah, I got there that stuff. Thank
got
you.
A load of stuff.
I have cookies. Yay.
Hot.
Is that you?
I know.
No.
Let's find some more wheat.
Yeah, I just need to get a bit more water.
I have so many rotten
flesh. Yeah,
right
I'm going to do that in a bit. And there's nothing in there, so.
I think I saw you. No, I didn't.
Ow.
That was someone using the iPod mail again.
I hate.
Hey, Dredd, I see your name bouncing up and down. That's you're wearing leather.
That's not me.
Why not?
Because I'm not Ooh, jumping.
Just bleeding.
But you're running then.
I am not running.
So someone with your name.
Oh, what?
Someone with your name then.
How?
Because. They're right there in front of me. I'm just no. You're running away from me.
I am.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check the
over
house.
Here.
I'm gonna go into the sewer.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, so, man. I'm here.
Sewer. Ooh,
there's zombies over there.
I know.
Here.
That's why I'm still here.
Yeah.
but
the oh wow. Back.
Pick the arrows.
Not.
I don't want those.
Yeah, I think
this is a way out over here.
Oh wait, lots of stuff.
I'm not gonna risk it. I'm probably gonna die.
Where'd you go?
Sewer. Oh. Okay.
Oh, how many zombies?
Right. Don't need
no zombies.
That. Don't need that. Don't need
just nothing that. Of that. Real value.
That together.
Ooh, or is there?
Yeah. Give me that.
What? Something.
Don't need.
Oh, someone's already got the stuff. Damn it, I'm going upstairs. If she's gone up there, then that's not fair. I want the chests.
Hey Dredd, have you got any healing stuff on you?
I have,
Someone behind you, watch out.
Yeah, do you need heal?
Yeah, please.
Down here? Oh, it looks like it's unfinished. What? Sigh. The sewer.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Right, we should probably kind of get away from those guys, because I got a load of stuff on me.
Hey, this way. Ow.
No, zombies that way. I would go that way.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna need you to heal me.
I can't.
There's a bandit around. Don't know his name, but yeah.
Got him.
Here.
Wait. I haven't got stuff. I haven't got space.
Oh. Demigod.
Just need the da-da-da. Right.
A bandit. So.
From Marrow.
Marrow, yeah.
I need the scalpel.
Scalpel. The shears are behind you.
I'm tempted to head over to Yampton.
Bastard.
No, I got them.
Okay.
There if you want to.
Yeah. Band-aid.
Okay.
Antibiotics.
Arithmetic. Just gonna.
Alright, good.
I think we should be alright.
Scalpel back?
You can keep it.
Oh, it's behind you.
Here. Yeah, I have two of them, so.
Cool.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go out this way.
This is an exit. God
let's damn. Just leave this town.
Yeah, okay. I need to get let's get to the barn first before we leave, totally.
The barn?
Right.
Yeah.
This place?
Yeah.
Why, what's in here?
There's a crafting table that can make cookies. I've got loads of wheat and loads of thingies.
Alright.
I should have drunk that.
Word thingy.
Stupid.
Where are you at, Mongoose?
I am currently swimming up a waterfall.
Here, can you use another cocoa beans?
I could use wheat if you got any.
No.
No, then. I need one more wheat, but I haven't got any more. Okay.
Hold on, I'm just trying to situate things.
There we go, I think.
Alright.
And there's a zombie!
Which way did you go? Oh, there you are.
Right behind you, man.
Yay!
Get rid of that.
Okay. And I'm back.
If one of us comes down with the... Oh, well, actually, we have antibiotics, so we're good. Never mind.
Okay.
I'm at the,
main house?
No, I will be at the... there you are. I'm behind you.
Oh, hey.
Hey.
Okay.
This exit is this way.
I have so much rotten flesh right now.
Yeah, I get tons of apples, too.
My leg's got pins and needles.
Okay.
No.
Lead the way.
Right. Nothing up here? No. Okay.
No.
Right.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Did you just throw any bikes at me? You did.
Did I?
Yeah.
Alright, so which way do we go?
I don't know. Minus, so this way is north, this way.
Ow.
Why are you hurting so, man?
Yeah, why am I hurting?
Bleeding?
Oh, shoot.
Oh. That thing you forgot to do.
Hey, can you heal me again, perhaps? I'm not at 3.5.
Band-aid. Abadex. Do I count for another 2 minutes and 44 seconds?
Alright,
what's that? This way is heading to...
I have a few bandages. Portsmouth. I bandage myself.
If we get to the other side of the desert, we'll
I'll
be
I'll need
in
you to heal me later.
There should be
Alright, that's weird. If you bandage yourself, you have antibiotics. It uses the antibiotics.
Along yeah.
This place, should be good.
Right.
Ow. Oh. Stick with you.
What's up? The antibiotics made you heal yourself like a regeneration heal?
Not really.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's head this way.
What are cactuses used for in this?
Protection. Going towards Hunt Grove.
Oh, protection. Yeah.
Do you want to check that place out? Oh, no, there's too many people.
Yeah.
Let's not do that then.
Nope.
Remnant is a zombie. Die, zombie.